We are just shocked and disappointed by the world's reaction to this catastrophe that is unfolding. In the last couple of weeks, we have seen, you know, a glaring double standard in the world. When October 7th happened, the world immediately and unequivocally stood by Israel and its right to defend itself and condemned the attack that happened. What we're seeing the last couple of weeks, we're seeing silence in the world. You know, countries have stopped just expressing concern or acknowledging the casualties, but always with a preface of declaration of support for Israel. And, you know, are we being told that it is wrong to kill a family, an entire family at gunpoint, but it's okay to shell them to death?